breaking off another hot explosive mix.
the rhyme, it is wicked. Those that don't know how to be pros get evicted. A woman could bear you, break you, take you. Now it's time to rhyme. Can you relate to a sister dope enough to make you holler and scream?
Hey, yo, let me take it from here, queen. Excuse me, but I think I'm about due to get into precisely what I am about to do. I'm conversating to the folks who have no whatsoever clue. So listen very carefully as I break it down for you. Merrily, 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 high for happy overjoyed. Please, with all the beats and rhymes my sisters have employed. Slick as you throwing down the sound, totally a yes. Let me state the position. Ladies first, yes?
Yes.
Yeah, there's gonna be some changes out there.
Believe me when I say being a woman is great to see. I know that all the fellas out there will agree with me. Not for being one, but for being with one. Cause when it's time for loving, it's the woman that gets them sworn. Stepping, strutting, moving on, rhyming, cutting, and not forgetting. We are the ones to give birth to the new generation of prophets, cause it's late.
I break into a lyrical freestyle. Grab the mic, look at the crowd and see smiles. Cause they see a woman standing up on her own two. Sloppy, sloppy, something I won't do. Some think that we can't flow. Stereotypes, they got to go. I'ma mess around and flip the scene into revert.
With what?
With a little touch of ladies first.
Here's the drum I deal.